everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today Lexi and I are going to make homemade granola. So it's better we start now before all the ingredients all over the place. So it starts with the roll oat. Lexi, you want to help mommy to put in the put here, like?
Yeah,
we put the roll oat in and ground cinnamon. The next one is a chia seed. Ooh. And next one will be pumpkin seed. And chopped raw almonds. Ooh. Next one will be dry raisins. And next will be melted coconut oil. Next, it you want to pour, Baba?
No warm, no hot.
Okay, slowly. Okay.
Yep.
And next one, it's a agave. So all the ingredients is already in the bowl. We're going to mix it well. Okay, all ingredient in and mix very well. Next, we're going to put in the oven. Put on the baking tray first, of course. And
Lexi, do.
Oh, Lexi, do. Okay, Baba. Okay. Oh, Baba. Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
Not in the oven.
So we're going to put this into the oven for like half an hour to 40 minutes or until crunchy. Okay, so this is the result after 35 minutes in the oven. So I'm going to leave this one completely cold.